The chicks need help.
Good morning, Meenu. What are you doing?
I am watering this rose plant, Futta. Look, it has grown so much. It was a tiny little plant before. Now it has lovely roses.
Meenu, Meenu.
Oh, who is calling me?
Meenu, look down. It's a chick.
Oh, little chick, how sweet. Did you call me?
Yes, Meenu. I called you. These are my brother and sister. Can you help us?
Hello, everybody. Why do you all look sad? What is your problem? Tell me, I will help you.
Meenu, there is a big fat cat that comes here. We are all very scared of the cat. When our mother goes out, the cat comes and chases us. We are not able to play at all.
Oh, that big fat cat. I have seen it also. It is very naughty. Meenu, can you help the chicks?
Yes, I can. Chick, come with me and show me the place where you play. I will fix a fence around that place. Then the cat will not be able to come inside.
That's really sweet, Meenu. Come with us. I will show you the place. Look, we play here. We play run and catch and also fly.
You play fly. It must be a special game for the chicks.
Yes, we all try to fly. Whoever flies for a longer time without falling wins.
Futta, let's fix a fence for the chicks. First, let me mark a boundary for the play area. Let me use this stick. Is this boundary fine, chick?
Yes, Meenu. This is fine. This place is enough for us to play.
Futta, now let us measure the boundary. Let me get the meter rope from home. Here it is. My meter rope. Now, let me measure the boundary. It is 12 meters this side, 8 meters, 9 meters, and 8 meters again.
Let me find out the length of the boundary, Meenu. It is 12 plus 8. Plus 9 plus 8, which is 37. So, the length of the boundary is 37 meters.
Oh, this is how you find the length of a boundary. You have to add the length of all the sides.
Yes, chick, that's right. That's how we find out the length of any boundary. This house or any field or a playground or a table.
Chick, now I will go and get 4 strong sticks to put at the 4 corners of the boundary. Now we know that the length of the boundary is 37 meters. So I will go and get wires to fix in the boundary. Just wait here. I will come. I will go and look in our house. I think we have some wires at home.
Meenu, wait. I will also come with you. Let's look for the wires.
Here it is. Nice thick ones. Come, let's go and fix it for the chicks. Futta, hold this end. Let's fix it. It looks good now. The cat cannot trouble you anymore. You can play happily inside.
Thank you, Meenu. You are really sweet. This is for you.
Thank you, Chick. Come with me. I will give you some grains to eat.
Meenu, this is very good. You have made a nice play place for the chicks. But look, the mango tree is also inside the play place. The chicks can get hurt if a mango falls.
Oh no! I didn't think of it, Grandma. I thought they could play running round and round the mango tree. Oh no! They can get hurt if a mango drops down.
Just pull the boundary inside, Meenu, and leave the mango tree outside of the playing place.
Okay, Grandma. Futta, will you please help me? This is fine now. Oh, the wire is falling short now. We have to get more wire from the house.
How, Meenu? Has the length of the boundary changed?
Yes, Chick. I will show you how. Futta, let's measure the length of the sides. 3 sides are the same. So, it is 12 plus 8 plus 9. Which is 29. Now, let's measure this side. It is 2 plus 2 plus 1 plus 2 plus 2, which is 9. So, the length of the boundary is 29 plus 9, which is 38 meters. It was 37 meters before. So, it has increased by 1 meter. Let me get 1 more meter of wire from the house.
Meenu, wait. I will go get it. It's nicely fixed now. Chick, your play place is now safe also.
Thank you, Futta. Meenu, can you find out the length of all boundaries like this? Can you find out the length of the boundary
will show it to you. Let me draw the shape of Papa's field. It looks like this. This side is 29 meters long. This is 18 meters. This is 10 meters long. And this is 26 meters long.
Oh, Papa's field has a
very funny shape. It's long here and small here.
Yes, now let me find out the length of the boundary of Papa's field. It is 29 plus 18 plus 10 plus 26, which is
83.
The length of the boundary of the field is
83
meters.
Even Ramu uncle's field has a funny shape. It is very close to Papa's field. Ramu uncle's field is like this. This is 25 meters, this is 10 meters, this is 18 meters, and this is also 18 meters. And this side is 10 meters again. So the length of his boundary is 25 plus 10 plus 18 plus 18 plus 10. Which is 81 meters. So the boundary of Ramu uncle's field is 81 meters long.
Meenu, what is this?
This is called a chessboard. We use this to play chess.
Can we find the length of the boundary of this chessboard?
Yes, we can. Let me first measure the sides. It is 40 centimeters. It is 40 centimeters. It is 40 centimeters. And 40 centimeters.
So all four sides are of the same length. It is 40 plus 40 plus 40 plus 40.
That's right, Chick. But we can also do 4 times 40, which is 4 into 40, is equal to 160. So, the length of the boundary of this chessboard is 160 centimeters.
Meenu, can I also do some? Will you draw some shapes for me? I will find out the length of the boundary.
Okay, Chick. This is the shape of my set square in my geometry box. This side is 5 centimeters, 4 centimeters, and 3 centimeters. Can you tell me the length of the boundary of this set square?
Yes, Meenu. I will try. It is 5 + 4 + 3, which is equal to 12. So the length of the boundary is 12.
It is 0. The tens column now. It is 5 + 8 + 4 + 3 + 1 + 1, which is 22. 2 here and carry forward 2. 2 + 1 + 1 + 1 is equal to 5. So it is 520. The length of the boundary of the school field is 520 meters.
Futta, can we find the length of the sides of Grandma's cot?
Yes, we can do that. Let us use this meter rope. This side is 2 meters. This is 1 meter, 2 meters, and 1 meter again.
Let me add this, Futta. The numbers are small. It is 2 + 1 + 2 + 1, which is 6 meters. So the length of the sides of Grandma's cot is 6 meters.
Chick, you are really getting smart. Let's play a game now. Look, I have a piece of green colored paper. I measured the sides. The length of each side is 5 centimeters. Chick, can you tell the length of all the sides?
I can. It is small numbers. It is 5 + 5 + 5 + 5. Oh, Futta said I can do 4 times 5. So it is
Very good, Chick. Look, I have another piece of yellow colored paper. Its sides are the same. The length of the sides of this yellow colored paper is also 20 centimeters. Now, let me cut a small square from the corner of this paper. I have cut a small square whose side is 1 centimeter. Can you tell me if the length of the boundary of this yellow paper will be more or less than this green paper?
I don't know to do this. Futa, will you help me?
I will, Chick. It is very simple. Now, let's mark the sides of the yellow paper first. These two sides are 5 centimeters even now. Meenu cut a square whose side is 1 centimeter. So, these two sides will now be 4 centimeters.
Oh, then the length of the yellow paper is less.
Wait, Chick. Watch carefully. Now, you have to add this 1 centimeter and this 1 centimeter also. Now, can you tell which is bigger?
Futa, both are the same. This is 5 + 5 + 4 + 4 + 1 + 1. Which is 20. So the lengths of the boundaries of both the green and the yellow paper are the same.
Very good, Chick. Look, now I have cut two more papers, blue and red. Again, the sides of both the papers are 5 centimeters each and the length of the boundaries is 20 centimeters. Now, I will cut a piece of paper of 1 centimeter in the middle. Like this, from the red paper. Can you now tell the boundary of which paper is bigger?
I can do this, Meenu. The blue paper is 20 centimeters. Three sides of the red paper is 5 + 5 + 5, which is 15. Now the fourth side is 2 + 1 + 1 + 1 + 2, which is 7 centimeters. So the length of the boundary of the red paper is 15 + 7, which is equal to 22. It is 22 centimeters. Blue paper is 20 centimeters. So the length of the boundary
of the red paper is bigger.
Meenu, what are you drawing?
I have cut a square sheet.
Oh, this looks so nice. What do we do with this?
We can find out the boundaries of anything. Let me show it to you. Chick, can you get a leaf for me?
Even I will get a leaf, Meenu. Look, I have got 2 leaves.
I also have 2 leaves. Here, Meenu, take this.
Now I will place these leaves on this sheet and mark their edges with a pencil. Like this.
I will also mark the boundary of 1 leaf.
I will also do for 1. It's all done.
Now, let's count the number of squares each leaf covers. If the square is less than half, like this, we will leave it. We will not count it. But if it is more than half, we will count it as 1.
Okay. We will leave it if it is less than half of the square. Oh, then it is so tiny like me. We will not count it.
You are tiny, Chick. But you are smart. Let's start counting now. This leaf covers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This leaf covers 6 squares.
Let me count the number of squares of my leaf. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Chick, stop, stop. You cannot count this square. See, the leaf's edge covers less than half of this square.
Oh, it covers only a little bit. Okay, I will not count this. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4. My leaf covers 4 squares.
Now, let me count the number of squares my leaf covers. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 squares. My leaf's boundary covers 5 squares. So, Meenu's leaf is the biggest. Chick, your leaf is the smallest.
Just like me. Meenu, I like this leaf game. I like this square sheet also. Can we find the number of squares for any shape also?
Yes, Chick. We can draw any shape in this sheet and find out which shape covers most number of squares. we will then know which shape is bigger.
Finding the length of the boundaries is lots of fun.
It is. It also helps to stop fights sometimes.
Fights? What fights, Meenu?
I will tell you what happened once in the jungle.
A story? I love stories. My brother and sister also like stories. Meenu, please tell us what happened.
Once there was a jungle, but there were two brave lions in the jungle. Both of them wanted to be king. There was a wise old monkey. He said that both can rule one half of the jungle each. The lions agreed. The monkey, rabbit, and deer drew a boundary in the jungle and divided it. The monkey said that the lions can rule one side each. But they started fighting again.
But why did they fight now? Do lions always like to fight? They had one half each now.
But the shape of each half was different. Each of the lions thought that the other side was bigger. The clever monkey thought of a plan. It told the lions that it will measure the boundaries. The rabbit and deer helped the monkey. One side was 200 meters plus 300 meters plus 200 meters plus 300 meters.
I will add this. It is 200 meters plus 300 meters plus 200 meters plus 300 meters is equal to 1000 meters. So, one side of the jungle was 1000 meters. What was the other side, Meenu?
It was 200 meters plus 300 meters plus 200 meters plus 300 meters.
Let me add this also. 200 meters plus 300 meters plus 200 meters plus 300 meters. Oh, this is also 1000 meters. Meenu, the other side is also 1000 meters.
That's right. Both sides were the same. The boundary of both sides was the same. So they stopped fighting and ruled their sides happily.
Oh, the shape of both sides was different. But the boundary of both sides was the same. Oh, what a silly pair of lions. What an intelligent monkey, Meenu. Thanks, Meenu. Thanks for building a good fence for us to play today. I also learnt about length of boundaries. We will come and play with you every day now. Friends, did you also like our games today? You can also measure the length of boundaries of different things. You can also use a square sheet like Meenu.
Shall we find out the length of the boundary of these fields? Meters. 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 80 meters. Now, let us find out the length of the boundary of these shapes. Centimeters.
16 centimeters. 36 centimeters. 11 centimeters.
Which of the shapes has a longer boundary? Green shape. blue shape. Red shape. Yellow shape. Orange shape. Can you divide these shapes into four equal pieces? Each piece should have the same number of squares.
Friends, Buzz needs help. Will you help him? But you have to answer loudly.
Ramlal has a shop. It is 10 meters in length and 10 meters in width. Can you find out the length of the boundary of his shop? 10 meters into 4 is equal to 40. The length of the boundary is 40 meters. Gino's school has a playground. It is 40 meters long and 30 meters wide. Can you tell how long the boundary of the field is? 40 meters into 2 is equal to 80 meters. 30 meters into 2 is equal to 60 meters. 80 plus 60 is equal to 140. Length of the boundary is 140 meters. Ramu uncle's cow shed is 10 meters 50 centimeters in length and 10 meters 50 centimeters in breadth. What is the length of the boundary of the cow shed? 10 meters 50 centimeters into 4. 10 meters into 4 is equal to 40 meters. 50 centimeters into 4 is equal to 200 centimeters. Remember, 100 centimeters is equal to 1 meter. So, 200 centimeters is equal to 2 meters. 40 meters plus 2 meters is equal to 42 meters. So, the length of the boundary of the cow shed is 42 meters. Grandma bought a cloth for stitching a dress. She wants to stitch a lace around the border of the cloth. The length of the cloth is 2 meters 50 centimeters and the width of the cloth is 1 meter. Can you tell how much of lace is required? Length 2 meters 50 centimeters into 2. 2 meters into 2 is equal to 4 meters. 50 centimeters into 2 is equal to 100 centimeters. 100 centimeters is equal to 1 meter. 4 meters plus 1 meter is equal to 5 meters. Width 1 meter into 2 is equal to 2 meters. So 5 meters plus 2 meters is equal to 7 meters. Length of lace required is equal to 7 meters.